everyone. I am Shreyas Bargali from 6E. Today I would like to give a presentation on the solar system. Scientists believe that the universe was formed 14 billion years ago after a gigantic explosion commonly known as the Big Bang. Now let us discuss about the planets, namely Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. So now let us discuss about the planet Mercury. It is the closest planet from the Sun. It takes 88 days for one revolution. Its diameter is 4,880 kilometers. It takes 59 days for one rotation. Now let us know about the planet Venus. It is known as the hottest planet with a temperature of 475 degrees Celsius even during the night. It takes 225 days for one revolution. Its diameter is 12,100 kilometers. It takes 243 days for one rotation. It does not have any moons. So now let us know about our planet Earth. It is the only planet which has life on it. It takes 365 days for one revolution. Its diameter is 12,750 kilometers. It takes 24 hours for one rotation. It has only one moon. So now let us know about the planet Mars. It is known as the red planet because of its reddish soil. It takes 687 days for one revolution. Its diameter is 6,790 kilometers. It takes 24 hours for one rotation. It has only two moons. So now let us discuss about the planet Jupiter. It is known as the largest planet in the solar system. It takes 12 years for one revolution. Its diameter is 11 times more than the Earth's diameter. Its diameter is 1,42,800 kilometers. Jupiter rotates the fastest among all the planets. It takes 9 hours 50 minutes for one rotation. It has 62 moons. So now let us discuss about the planet Saturn. It is the second largest planet in the solar system. It takes 30 years for one revolution. Its diameter is 1,20,700 kilometers. It takes 10 hours 39 minutes for one rotation and it has 33 moons. So now let us discuss about the planet Uranus. It is the third biggest planet in the solar system. It is 4 times bigger than Earth. It takes 84 days for one revolution. Its diameter is 50,800 kilometers. It takes 17 hours 18 minutes for one rotation and it has 21 moons. So now let us discuss about the last planet, which is Neptune, also known as the blue giant, which was discovered in 1846. It takes 165 years for one revolution. Its diameter is 48,600 kilometers. It takes 15 hours 40 minutes for one rotation. It is the coldest planet among all the planets in the solar system with temperature of -220 degrees Celsius and it has 11 moons. Thank you.